Originally, Nite Ize was a company known for developing flashlight accessories, but that quickly expanded to things for keys, phones, pets, and more.
We've been innovating and bringing products to market in the tie-down category for over 15 years. And so I believe that we've been given permission to come into the ratchet world.
I think when people hear the word ratchet, some people may cringe a little bit.
Ratchets can be somewhat complicated, and since their inception, there's been little effort to make them more effortless.
There are different colors, there are different handles, there are various sizes. The mechanism essentially has not changed.
Yeah, ratchets are a category that hasn't seen a ton of innovation.
What if we considered changing that?
And so the inventors at Nite Ize got to work.
Nobody's ever made a ratchet strap that can be disconnected from the webbing, let alone be able to easily position it.
You don't even need a hook.
You can take a piece of webbing that has a loop in the end,
attach the ratchet,
and quickly induce high tension.
We've engineered a way
that allows you to simply engage the two paws together, and with a squeeze,
you can release 500 pounds of tension, and you have it back into the position ready to go.
It's that easy.
We've spent 7 years on this innovation, and I think it's a really big deal.
If the past is any indication, we can count on this as the next big category disruption from the company known for inventing a better way.